As the days passed into weeks, Richard and his companions worked forever. They built tunnels, moved pebbles and gathered leaves, and their combined efforts changed the garden into a growing and successful environment. Their story became a message of thanks to the power of